My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about folic acid side effects. Folic acid is a type of B vitamin that is necessary for a lot of different functions in your body. In particular, women who are pregnant or are thinking about becoming pregnant are adamantly encouraged to make sure that they take a folic acid supplement because folic acid has been shown to decrease neural tube defects in infants. Because folic acid is a water-soluble vitamin, it's very hard to actually have excess doses of it because since it's water-soluble, most people will actually excrete any excess folic acid in their urine. However, if you do have a very excessive amount, say for example, you're eating a lot of fortified foods that have folic acid, you're also taking a folic acid supplement, and maybe additionally you're taking a prenatal vitamin, it may be possible to actually get too much folic acid, too much that your kidneys may not be able to excrete all of it. And some of the potential side effects of excess folic acid include dizziness, some minor confusion, but that's really about it. Folic acid itself doesn't really have a lot of serious side effects associated with it, again, because it is a water-soluble vitamin, and most of the excess is going to be excreted by your kidneys. So folic acid in general is a very safe vitamin to take.